Okej, vi kör då. Okej.
It's a clackadile.
Kaiser sauce. Okej, welcome back to South.
Psychopath.
Okej, welcome back to... Okej, welcome back to... Today I have my favorite subscriber here, Joachim. And you came all the way from Gothenburg.
Yeah, that's correct.
And what did you bring? You brought something.
I brought my favorite jacket.
You know, this crazy guy, he brought a jacket. How to photograph a jacket.
That's what you're gonna learn today.
Yes. First, I thought, this is impossible. How to photograph a jacket? You know, should we do like a catalog style? We need a mannequin or something.
Yeah.
But it's boring. I was thinking, let's throw in some smoke. Smoke face.
Like a smoke grenade.
So, should we start and try out a bit?
Yeah,
we have put up a flash here at the back. Should we turn it on and hit our jacket dude?
It's like a Bear Pro Photo D2.
Yes. Or is it the R2?
Is it your...
So, let's take a shot. We're in Capture One Pro, as always. And...
That's a lot of flare.
That's a lot of flare. And it's not so strange, because... The flash, you know, it's hitting straight into the camera. Can we turn on the guide light? Ah, the idea is that this guy is standing out in the dark. We will not see the face. So let's hit him with light from behind, and then the face will be completely dark. And instead of his face, there will be smoke coming out. Yeah.
Like the Dementors in Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter. This is a good start with one flash, but maybe we should put on a reflector.
So let's put up this Pro Photo zoom reflector.
Yes. Let's make another shot. I have this remote. I like the idea that everyone should have. So take a shot. What do we get?
It's even worse.
It's even worse. That's interesting.
Yeah.
But I like it. It's a bit hazy.
That's a lot of flare, man.
Maybe we could put on a honeycomb grid.
To restrict the light even more. What degree is that grid?
It's a 5-degree honeycomb grid.
So it's very narrow.
And now, the light will not go into the...
It's very... very much on just
yes,
it's very spotted right
now. Very, very spotted.
I don't know if we should mention, but now we've got the video lights on, so that's why like the background is a little bit to the yellow tone, and it should be totally black once we turn them off.
Yes, and it's only because we want you to see the live view what
you
we're
want
doing.
You to see us,
and we can take a test and we shut off and take a shot. Yes, this is the actual photograph.
It off and take a shot.
Yes, and now you see it hits a bit on the top of the head and on the shoulders. It's a bit too spotted. So what shall we do?
Do we want to try another grid, or should we go straight to another solution?
We really need to have a bit wider.
So it wraps around the subject a bit more.
But not like a big softbox, but...
Because we still want the black background.
Black background. Yeah. Everything should be very dark and moody.
Yeah, like just a street light hitting.
Yes, he's out in the... So what do you think about this guy by chance?
Huge, man.
It's a strip light. I mean, it's not a strip light. It's actually a strip box. A soft box that is 1 by 6 feet. And I think this will be perfect. You know, if you put it like this,
yeah,
and it will only hit the shoulders and the head.
And since it's so wide, it'll probably like wrap around a bit. Around the hood and...
Yeah, let's try it out.
When smoke is backlit, it shows better.
That's the way.
That's the way. I like it.
You're totally correct. Smoke lit in from behind will look very nice. And always shut off the modeling like before. Okay, we can take a test shot. Probably we need to raise it a bit.
You raise me up.
Okay, what do we get? We get the softbox in the frame and it looks like shit. But what will...
It looks kind of cool from here.
But what will happen if we pull it up? Maybe...
What have you done, Martin?
Isn't there a song? What have you done? What have you done for me lately? Isn't there a song?
I've never heard it.
It's too old. You're too young.
Yeah. How old are you?
I'm like 68. Okay, what do we get now? Oh, Look, the reason still why we get it very hazy on the top is because it's against light, not us. It's backlit. So if you don't like this, you can, of course,
flag it off.
Maybe something like that. Yeah, and we still get this LED lights on background. But you see, just block the softbox for...
So basically, it's a flare.
It's a flare.
It's like when you shoot into the sun and it gets... When light's hitting the lens at a certain angle, it's like hazy.
But I think we should keep the lens flare.
It's more organic.
Wow.
Like a Mac wrap.
Mac wrap? Oh, shit.
Sponsored by McDonald's.
I'm so hungry. So, what do we have here? Is it time for the smoke business?
I'm head of smoke.
We build this and it's a smoke machine and we attached a vacuum cleaner hose. We put this hose.
The schlang. we used this hose. No.
Beep! Cut. It will go into the jacket and it will go up. The smoke will come out of the hoodie, hopefully. Okay, so let's try the smoke.
Yep.
And I'm ready to shoot, if you're ready.
I'm ready to smoke.
We'll see in the live view when the smoke will come, I guess.
Pop, 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 pop. Ooh.
Wow.
That's really cool.
Okay, that was cool.
We're not the Shane smokers, we're the smoke shapers.
Exactly, and this looks a bit cool, yeah? But I wish it would be thicker smoke. I think I should block it and hold it in and then I take it off.
It.
And I will try to trap it inside. Maybe...
I think that one would be cool.
I think we need a bit more maybe. Because we need to get it out so the light will hit the smoke. What do you say if I say gel?
We say yes!
If we put the gel on this flash, we only have one flash. It's very simple today. Yes, you can choose which is your favorite.
Would you like green or blue?
Comment in the field below. And then we will wait till next week to waiting for your answer.
But thing is, as long as you have some color in there, you could like change it in Photoshop as well.
Yeah.
Because the picture is very monochromatic.
But I think...
Oh!
Hey guy, how are you today? If we should pretend he's standing outside, maybe in the rain.
Yeah! How about some rain?
And then we should have a blue, like... let's put on the blue.
Don't comment down below, we're going for the blue.
Yeah. Very bright. I need to shut off the...
Or take your sunglasses on.
The guide light. I wish I had...
Would you like this clamp?
Isn't there a song? I wish
I was a punk rocker with flowers in my hair.
This video will be flagged by YouTube. Is that
too much? How you gonna do that? How about that? Catch me outside! How about that?
We just put a gel over there. Maybe you should close the curtain?
That's very smart of you, Martin, to put it inside. Otherwise you would have to cover the whole length of the softbox. Just put it in front of the light bulb, folks.
How about that? So, should we take a test shot?
Yes.
Do we have to turn on the flashes?
Yes.
Let's do that. Let's turn it on. I thought it was on, actually. Head. Look! It's blue! Cool.
If we turn off the LED lights, so we can see what it looks like with the
black
background.
Yeah, we can test one without lights. What do we get? This is
cool.
It's cool.
But.
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 But I wish.
But.
How about that? Okay. I wish there was some light in the front of the jacket, because it's like very dark now. You don't even see its jacket almost.
No! Where were we? We have some blue light. The guy standing outside in the moon shadow.
In the moonlight.
Okay.
No, there comes the.
Here comes the sun.
Yeah, we were trying to say that we would like some more light. It has like a nice.
You mean this one?
Yeah, it's shiny. We like shiny.
Okay, what can we do? We should only use one flash, then we cannot put another flash. Maybe we should reflect. By doing this, we will get some.
Yeah.
We will get and the buttons and a bit of the... Yeah, it looks nice.
Yeah, so just so it's not completely black.
Yes, that's a good idea.
So right now this is like the setup. We have the Profoto D2 with a large strip box and a black background on a C stand. And then we have this little guy here, just like a silver board.
Yes.
Like a silver piece of stuff to reflect some of the softbox light back onto the zipper.
Now it will go dark. And yes, turn on the smoke and then we will see. Whoa! But that's kind of cool.
It kind of looks like
this is a bit too much.
Yeah, but it kind of looks like there's wind and it's going like around the
room. Yes, because
yeah, quite cool.
But isn't it raining today outside?
It's rainy smoke.
Rainy smoke. Should we try this?
So now we're turning off live view to be able to have higher burst rate on the camera.
Pause live view
so that we can get the perfect shot.
Okay. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus.
Is it too much?
Let's do a final shot, because now I think we found the technique. Yeah. We need to do it like you filling up the head with smoke, and then I just pull it extremely slowly, and then I will...
It will kind of wrap around the head then.
Yes, because... I did something like this, I think, and yeah. Then I pull the water.
Yeah.
Pull the water.
Ja, det där är coolt, det är coolt. De typ två, tre första där.
Oh, ja. Ah, det ser bra ut. So, I think we have the shot. What do you say? I think so, yeah? One of them looks kind of cool. And...
You be the judge. Do you like the photo?
Comment below. Okay. I hope you enjoyed this as much as we did. So, is it a wrap?
Have we learned something?
What did we learn? It's very hard to deal with smoke.
Yep.
Thank you so much for dropping by.
Thanks a lot for letting me join.
And like this if you like it. Like it if you like it. And if you are not subscribing, then you can subscribe. Probably see you next time, and thanks again.
Have a great time. Bye guys.
Bye.